internet providers at their service. So the purpose of this gathering is that they are going to tell us something about becoming internet providers, for which we thank them very much. Thank you very much, Jan. Thank you very much, Mr. Captain Mateo. And thank you very much, our honorable guests, for sharing this very nice moment with us. So, thank you, Jan, for being here. Thank you, Captain Mateo. Thank you, Keita, also traveling from the Netherlands. And I hope you like the surprise with people that I believe they share our concept, they share our ambition in the STS. And they also share our enthusiasm in the work we do. Thank you very much, Nikki, for being here. Nikki Papadakis, everybody knows Nikki Papadakis. And we would like, in this respect, to thank Nikki very much for his emotional support in our work. We know Nikki for the last 4 years, and we really appreciate your support in what we do. And thank you very much, Nikki.
Thank you very much. It's very easy to support you because I'm biased, but I think that the three of you are diamonds, and you do something which is very rare. You enable me as a Greek of abroad to be proud of saying I'm Greek. I think that if more people, more companies showed the professionalism and the care for the environment, the safety of the crews, the ships and the cargoes, shipping would be a better business, the environment would be better. And this is appropriate, particularly appropriate in view of what's happening in Paris. Well done to you, well done to Green Awards.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Nikki. And I would also like to thank DYNAMARINe team. Because DYNAMARINe is not only me and Stelios. Behind the DYNAMARINe, we have another 9 people that support our work 24/7, as you already know, which is quite difficult to maintain. However, we do our best, and we believe that in the future, as time goes by and as DYNAMARINE and the online XDS concept grows, that we will support this initiative to the best extent as a Greek-owned company. I don't know, Stelios, do you want to add something?
Yes. It's very good that we have managed to have so many people who support us. It's very important, and we have a lesson learned that shipping is not only about money. This is what we learned.
So, thank you very much.
You.
Thank you very much, Alex Stelios. Thank you very much for this beautiful words. I think you hit it, the nail right on the right place. The Green Award Foundation is about creating a platform of excellence in shipping. We all know there are thousands and thousands of ships crossing over our oceans, transporting the goods for the society, for us, ourselves. But we also know that a lot of those ships, they are operating on marginal standards. And that's where the Green Award came in. Marginal standards on safety, marginal standards on environmental protection. And what is key in this whole process, that is the human capital, the people. So we are here now as people talking about the business, but for us, the real key element is the people on board the ships. Because you can have a super high-tech, super class ship, but when the people are not competent, or when they are not treated as they should be treated, then you will fail in your mission, we think. And finally, it will come against you. So we think the people are number one, and only they can make and break the system. When you look to the Green Award logo, our chairman, our fresh new chairman, he will show later on the plaque. But when you look to our logo, for the ones who don't know it, you will see in a stylistic format the head of Poseidon. And Poseidon, the god of the seas. Poseidon with his trident. The trident stands for quality. And the other short prong, safety. But the longest prong, the environment. And also representing the human element. When you look to our logo and you see the wave, which represents the sea, a clean sea, then you also will notice that there is a red floater on the wave. A little red pollution floater on the wave. And that's what I just said. The sea can only be protected by the well-being of the people who operate on the sea. It's the people who are number one. And why are we here now? Because we know DynaMarine, indeed, as you said, 4 years. And we are talking and talking and talking. We are like dancing around the southern. Nothing happening. We met in Equasis. And now finally, we are there. DynaMarine joins in this Green Award program, becomes part of the program, with an incentive, because that's the part of the incentive providers, the ports and the service providers, in order to recognize, and there are here some shipping companies, to recognize these great efforts made by the shipping companies. Taking care of the environment, taking care of everything, and taking care about their crews. Their crews who protect the assets of the company at sea. So we need those incentive providers to make it happen in the sense of industry-wide corporate social responsibility. Because that's what we're doing, industry-wide corporate social responsibility. Not us, not you alone. We all together in that platform of Green Award, with our boards, which are the oil companies, Sifto, Ajax, OCIMF, etc., etc. Helmepa, and board of experts as well. Thank you for being here, Christiana.
Thank you.
So, all together, we make this happen. And that's corporate social responsibility. So, why not?